This song is called The Old Spinning Wheel, or There's an Old Spinning Wheel in the Parlor. This was written in 1933 by Benny Hill. Seemed any time my dad picked up a harmonica, one of the first songs he played was this one. Now here we go, in the key of G, The Old Spinning Wheel.